Hello everyone, how are you doing? Hope everything is alright. I'm Sheerin, an English teacher. Today's idiom is get my goat. What does it mean? It's something that really bothers or annoys someone. For example, that guy just gets my goat every time he opens his mouth. Or, that woman really gets my goat. She does nothing but complain. Thank you a lot. And don't forget to put get my goat in a sentence of your own and write it below in the comments. See you next time. Bye.